Garrett. Oh, you're pushing the leaf away. Next, we have a FRS.
Raise it up, Mike!
Now we have S2000.
Raise it up!
Higher!
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 Higher! Raise it up! There you go!
Take the top off. I don't know, that roof rack's kind of iffy. Is it going to go?
Oh, he's touching, he's touching.
I think it's good, it's good.
That's
good.
Walk in the park.
Thank you.
We got a golf.
Got
a hero. Oh, long way to go. That's the next competition. No, not now. Exhaust is the next round. I think this might be the competition.
Oh, look at that Miata.
I'm sorry, this is.
Those guys are just flying through.
Tinga, your car's too high. Lower it.
Come on, Tinga, put it up.
Oh my, we got a clown car going through. Okay. Ladies, can you please drop it to 60 inches?
Around.
And
stay right. Stay on the right side, yeah. Don't like to stay right.
This might be elimination round.
Oh, here comes the Jeep. Jeep's trying to come in the
back. I know that block.
Are you serious?
Okay, looks like the military is coming through.
Mike, you're up!
You're up! Happy passengers.
I don't know how I'm going to measure this one.
What's
this? And you're out. First one out. You should be taking your window off, your top down, and your seats. You'll probably fit.
What's this? Just a photo opportunity?
And, the limo's not high enough. Watch your eyes. You might have to go higher. Okay, if we get more 4x4s next year, I think I gotta reverse this limo and try for the highest truck. Okay, we're back to...
Oh, we got two lights.
Stay at the 60. Sure. Okay, bring it through. How many people
are
in
the car?
You're good. We got a newcomer. Hi, man. How are you? Drop the antenna. Is it pushed down?
Oh my god, no way! Hey!
Another newcomer, this gorgeous machine. Haven't seen one of those in a while. clear of an eclipse. Oh, well, he made it.
He made it through.
Limbo still standing. You don't run it over, eh?
Someone
help us.
Excuse me. Excuse me.
Again, Lotus exhaust is the next competition.
That's next.
That's next round.
You
gotta
get that same mic.
I don't
know,
Tinga. Air it out, Tinga. Get the sawzall out, we'll fix this problem. Holy clown car. Okay, hold on. We gotta drop it down.
54
inches. Yeah, we're doing a 54.
There, 54 and a quarter. We'll give you a chance.
You want some weight in there?
Watch your fingers. Eight.
Done.
Sorry.
Yeah, 4 and a quarter.
Something like that, yeah. Keep getting blocked. People keep going in front of the shutter. It's like, stop blocking.
I don't know, that shark fin might be in the way. Oh! Cleared it.
Air it up.
Keep going, Mike. Keep going. One more, and then we take it off.
Six
top off. Yeah, one more.
Oh, we got the Miatas going now. Oh, that was easy. This is going to be a tough one. This caddy is pretty low. Way too easy. All right.
Miata's got it.
What?
Miata's got it.
That thing looks gorgeous, man. I don't know.
And another one out.
Yeah, the Miata guy's big.
Oh, yeah. They're just incredibly able to be low.
Yeah, well, there's no glass. Great glass is so one of them. Yo, basic. Get this on record, because he's gonna go down, he's gonna take this whole bumper off. We're outside right now. Why? You think?
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, just received a set of keys. Anyone missing a set of keys, please come next to the limbo. Anyone missing a set of keys? Please relay the message. If anyone's missing a set of car keys with house keys, please see me next to the limbo to verify they're yours. Tinga? Sorry. Clown car's up next. Have you guys had more people in that?
That's impressive.